Fine velocity, fine force indeed. Beautiful work there by Amisi. Look at him, he's just a difficult player to deal with. It goes over the top past Feaston. There's the touch, and just look at that. That is going only in one place, and that's in the back of the net. Rattle a goal, do what you want. It's going in, and Burundi take the lead. Two touches.